Even the belief that a pill you are taking will lower your blood pressure, reduce anxiety, or relieve pain can instill these effects. And on the other side of that, the belief that a pill will cause negative side effects, even if it doesn't, can cause these effects. So if we expect a pill to make us feel drowsy, we may actually feel more tired, even if it doesn't actually cause us to feel drowsy, i.e. even if there's nothing in the pill. And in fact, I've worked on a study where people had dropped out because of the negative side effects of the medication that they were given, only to find out that they were on the placebo arm of the study, meaning they got no active ingredients. So these negative side effects that they were feeling were purely down to the fact that they expected to feel these negative side effects. Just one example of the power our minds have over our bodies and how your expectations can influence you positively or negatively. Most of us, myself included, don't fully appreciate the power of mindset to enhance your life. Now, I don't want to turn into a crazy hippie, but it is true. Given I am the most skeptical person, I needed to look at some research to prove this. One interesting study looked at hotel cleaners. They told half of the cleaners the benefits of the physically demanding job that they were doing, and they told the other half nothing. No information was given to them. Now, neither group were told to change their diet, activity, or exercise levels. Despite this, the half of the cleaners that were given the information about the benefits of their physically demanding job lost on average 1 kilogram and reduced their blood pressure from an elevated to a normal range. Whereas the group that were told nothing showed no changes in blood pressure and no weight loss. Pretty cool what a bit of knowledge and probably a change in mindset can do.